Yay, I did it.
I want your face. I wear my enemy.
Every time I close my eyes, it's like a dark paradise. No one compares to you.
Hey, what is up, guys? Briss Yeti here. That was my intro. I hope you guys like it. Oh, but no, for real, guys. This is a new game I found called... It's not really even new, I found it online. Oh. But it's called, The Sandwich. The quest for the sandwich. To find the I don't know what it's called. Something sandwich. Yeah. Okay, but let's start it. I have to find a sandwich, apparently. Hello there. Welcome to the lab. Just got an achievement. Ooh. I just finished up my greatest invention yet. It is the most amazing sandwich ever. Wow, that sounds great. It's called the Grand Slamwich. No, only is it delicious, but it's very rare. You impress us all the time. How do you do it? I dab a fairy dust. And honor is in the, I don't know what that says. Go explore the giant toilet and that conveys... what? Place lever top. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna lose the sandwich in here. Yep. I knew it. I lost it. Can you give me the sandwich? About that, I cannot make a promise. I need to perform some tests. Yeah, about that. It's gone. Welcome to the sewers. Can I help you with something? Yeah. Have you seen a grand sandwich come through here recently? Yes, I have. That's wonderful. Can you tell me more? I don't give a crap. What is that? Oh, so why they're so important? They're so popular. Well, how can I find the grand sandwich? A friend really wants his beloved sandwich back. Yes, all the sandwich parts have been gone through the different drains. Oh, great. I used frisbee. Go to tunnel one. Okay. The dropper. Oh, I hate droppers. This is not cheating. Okay, it was only one. We could. Okay, here we go. Line it up. Okay, maybe not. Let's go this way. Line it up. Okay. This is just. I went through. Yeah, I made it. I didn't cheat at all, because I'm really bad at this. Yeah, I got bread. Great job. Continue the tunnel 2. You may get a free pickle. I actually like pickles. Let's go get pickles. Wait, is it really free, though? Parkour, challenge 2. Oh, no. I wonder. Dude, this is... What? I don't have a water bucket. Oh, I'm not. God! I am horrible at parkour. Okay, here. Here. Really? Okay, it's not that hard. Let's go. Up here. Yeah, I got some blacken. Let's go. Yay, did it. I want your face. I wear my enemy. I want your clothes. You could have that. I just stole his clothes. Maze. Okay, let's just... No, crap. Let's go this way. This way. This way. I hate mazes. I don't know where I'm going. Oh wait. Okay, so you guys see that name over there? I don't know if you can see it. It's really, like, not even bright. But above every chest, they have that name. I wonder if that's the thing. If I just follow that. Get closer. Oh, cool. That was pretty lucky. I got some snotage and some hams. The sausage is missing. Oh god. Elytriach challenge. Okay. Behind you there's a- yeah, I know that already. It's a chest. Try to fight through all the rings. Aww. Okay, ready? I get a jump start. No! Wait, I'm still going. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I got this. If I just... Can I go around the rings? Yes, I can. Bam, got some mayonnaise.
Next one, let's go.
Did I already fail? Whatever. Okay, let's go. Ready, set... I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Ah! Okay, let's go one more time. Come on. Yes! Let's grab my chiz. Chaz. Whatever. Okay. You were almost finished. You unlocked the portal. How do I open the portal? Take the light portal. Maple spread. The last piece. Thank you. I don't know if we noticed these, but I just want to just point these out. What?
Argatha. Argatha. The love of my life. Okay. There's this one over here. Paul. Some random fish dude. Hi, Paul.
Okay, here we go. Final level. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh my lord.
I guess we go through it. Tibos.
Hello, my name is Gary, the untextured Minecraft thing. Looking for some maple spread, eh?
Yes.
Well, you won't be finding that anytime soon.
Oh,
I have strategically hidden it underneath the floor where nobody will ever find it.
right underneath the floor, you say? I think I should just dig it for myself.
That sounds like a horrible idea. It is very spooky down there, so how about we play with my friend Paul?
Who's Paul? What?
I believe we will become friends with Paul.
Hello, little Paul the pizza. I'm alive.
I will burn Paul. Paul the burn. Paul. Burn. Burn Paul the fish you are. How did I kill him? Oh god, I didn't. Oh my god, what is up with these faces?
That's not mine. I'm so inconsiderate.
Tizzy Lebra. I have some glorious maple spread.
Oh no.
I've beaten Paul.
I really wanted to have a picnic and drink a bunch of olive oil with you.
Me too.
Well, never mind then. I'll drink the olive oil all by myself, and I guess I'll teleport you home, too. I don't exactly know where that is, but well, you go somewhere. Okay, thanks, bye.
Whoa, where am I? I'm in the middle of the jungle. Oh, no. My hunger is low. All the food I have is this. Sandwich. Oh, crap. Sandwich. I need to eat it. It's the only way I'll survive. My hard work. No, don't eat it. Wait, no. No, I will not let you. No. Oh, God. Where am I? No, wait, what? Smiley face. But I threw the sandwich. I didn't eat the sandwich. Oh, I guess that's it. Yeah, I think that was it. But thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm not good at parkour or strategic things like that. I'm very bad. Very, very bad at it. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to see more like this or just random stuff and I can get J-Man on here, let me know. Yes. You know what to do.